Begovic disappointed in particular by the third goal that he conceded early in the second half. And Arsenal today, at least, Jim Beglin, looked the part.
I think they really looked the part.